right now, but I'm going to be dyeing my Olette socks. Okay, here's my dye. It is orange. I kind of got some on my sink. So, yeah. So, what I got tulip tie-dye. I was looking for red dye, but I couldn't find it. But, hopefully this stuff will work well. I'm using the flat method because I can, so here goes.
What you just saw me do was wash the socks. Now they're hanging up to dry. They're actually kind of dry now because it's been a couple hours since I did that. They're really orange, but that's good because they're supposed to be orange. And yeah, I used hot water because it said to use that in the instructions on the dye. And they were supposed to be done in the washing machine, but it's a pair of socks. I'm not going to waste an entire load on a pair of socks. So I just hand washed them. They're hanging up to dry for a while. And on a completely unrelated note, I have started painting my electromag rod. So my socks are dry. And they're really, 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 really orange, like compared to the shirt there. Pretty orange, but that doesn't matter too much because it's not like they're still orange, so it's still good. But The next step is to add the white bit right here. And I'm probably going to have to wait till tomorrow to do that because my Roxas borrowed my white fabric paint.
Okay, so socks finally done. I also did my shoes. I'm sorry, I don't have footage of me painting the white on, but because I was at my friend's house when I was doing it. But just a little tip, if you're ever doing that, make sure you stretch the sock first, because I kind of didn't at first. It will fill in all the little gaps, and it'll make it be able to stretch and, like, fit over your foot. But, yeah, I also made my shoes. Pretty awesome, if I do say so myself. If you're wondering how I did it, I got two pair of secondhand shoes. They were all white and gray. So I painted part white, part yellow, this with like fabric paint. These are laces for my black shoes, and this is acrylic paint. These were white, as you can see. But yep. So my Olette cosplay is officially finished, and I'm excited.